Hello everyone, welcome back to Hardcore Minecraft. We're getting there. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna pause the recording a second. It's actually like 8:30 at night, or close to 8:30 at night, when I'm recording this. Monday night, this is going up Tuesday, so yay. But my husband's still at work, so give me 1 second, okay? Sorry about that. Yeah. Okay. Inventory. Any more brick? No brick. Let's fix this up. Did I do that wrong? I may have done that wrong. I did that wrong. There we go. We need to put the track back in place, don't we? Oh, pardon me. I don't know where that came from. How we doing? Ooh. Okay. Time to harvest. Totally harvesting. There we go. Got everything? Yes. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm really not liking the torches in the offhand. Interesting idea, but I find it causes too many issues. Like, trying to do this, that kind of stuff happens, and it's obnoxious. Okay. In that case, well, actually, we'll be cooking. Charcoal. Ooh. Nice. Can we sleep the rain away? As much as I enjoy the rain, and I really enjoy the rain, it's not so good when it's nighttime. A little bit of a snack before bed. You know, a little something. Although it's not a good idea to do that, but sometimes it's nice as a treat once in a while. You know. We'll let that finish off. We have this clay here, so. I want to cook off some more brick. Do we have some more brick to cook off? Hey, cow. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How's it going? Itchy head. You can go there. You can go there, and you can go there. Okay. I'm going to put you there. And you go there. And you go there. Why wasn't I putting in the brick? Or the cobblestone? Hey. So So before we go on our trip, I am going to finish up with what I can fill in of that. Gotta do the other side too at some point. Okay. You go up there. Okay. You go there. Sorry if you can hear the dumbass revving his engine. Come on. There we go. That'll have to do. Okay. I can go there. Sorry. So I was getting that wrong. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense, quite frankly. Something like that. You can always adjust it later. Do 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 da 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 da. Ah, there we go. Yay! Whee! Just pull out the sword. Ah, there we go. Cold, wet hair. My favorite. I'm waiting for my hair to dry after a shower. I don't use a blow dryer. Unless if I absolutely have to. Uses too much energy. No, really, it does. Look it up. I mean, your average blow dryer, let's see, this is an older statistic, so the televisions at the time. What was it? Oh, okay, let's see. Something like 100 blow dryers going for 20 minutes can power something like 10,000 televisions for 4 hours or some ridiculous number like that. This is when televisions were not as good as what they are in conserving energy, especially if you get one that is energy rated for conservation. So I just got in the habit of not using a blow dryer on my hair, which when it's past your waist takes a really long time to dry. I pressed the wrong button. Oops. Oh, well. At least it's not too noisy on this trip. I'll change all of this into brick. I'm kidding! God, could you imagine the amount of clay? Oh, that's a nightmare. Alright, let's try that again. Sorry about that. Okay. Totally stopped. And totally stopped. Ugh. Oh, boy. Okay, this time let's press the right button. There we go. Wow. That was terrible. That was absolutely terrible. Hey, chickens. Do we have a full field here? I think we do. Okay, well, you guys work on maturing. Hey. How's it going? I'm not seeing anything there. That's good. Okay. Is that all of them? That does look like all of them. Okay, now I would harvest those, but I don't know. I just feel like it should get, the whole field should get to maturity and then harvest it. I am not too sure why. It just feels right to do. So that's what we're going to do. Chickens laying eggs. Okay, you guys can, let's clump you together. There we go. How are you guys doing out here? Wow. Quite a few eggs. Quite a few eggs. Thank you. I should put a pressure plate out there. At this point, I think I should. Decent food. We should have a nap. It's been a busy day so far. Excuse me. We lost our boat, but the chickens can have a bath in there. That's nice. Or out here. Riskier. Okay. Do I have any? No. Any here? No. New. Well, seeds, but no. Where's the wheat? Should be here. Okay, we got some wheat. Do we have any carrots? We got some carrots. We should bring seeds. And we should drop off the eggs. Please. Thank you. Wow, chickens. So many eggs. So many eggs. All right. And you, and you. You, and you. No. You, no. You. Yes. Okay, there. A whole bunch of baby cows. We still need that leather for the bookshelves and stuff. Okay, carrots. Okay, you guys sort it out. I'm not going to be your matchmaker. All right, and seats. You and 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 you. We don't want a fire with our hay, and you and you. Any more over here? No. You with you. There. Okay, that's everyone. It's a lot of animals. Oh yeah. Okay, let's drop this off there, there. Apples I'm keeping. Okay, that's good stuff. Actually, is the wheat ready? I don't think it is. Really? Nah, not even close. That many more eggs, guys. Okay. Who broke that one? Come on. No. Now leave the seeds alone and let them grow. Okay. Wow, 16 eggs. Jeez. That's a freaking lot. Okay. Pie. Om nom nom. Okay, what are we doing? I have no idea. I really don't. You go there. I don't want you. Okay. Should probably head back. There we go. Hello. Okay, jeez. Feels like I'm not being productive, but we have been very productive. We got the animals there. Finished out the farm, or at least made sure of all three for Nether Wart. I'm going back because I've been slowly working on getting some supplies for some a project, but we're not there yet. Sorry about that, I was fixing my mouse. It has been a while, I just want to check this, make sure it still works. And who knows, maybe we'll get to fight something. Eh. Really? Can I get to that? Oh my god, that's a... I don't know if I want to try and get to that. That's... Yeah, maybe not. That's... Yeah... Bit too risky. We can do it! Yay! Okay, that chest. Yeah, we got that chest. It is hard to keep track of this place. It really is. Oh, look at that. Wait, what? I think I'll get back undercover. Hang on. What are they doing over there? That doesn't seem right. Okay, hang on. I don't want to get too disoriented. Okay, so it should be that way. We need to take a look at something here. Yeah, that's fine, but I'm going to break this. Ooh. Maybe not. Let's close this up. How about... Yeah, that's what I thought. It's another fortress here. Thank you. The second fortress. Seems to be so much more to it, too. I have to find a way. But... Damn. Let's quickly gather this up and then get to safety. I'm not too sure if there is such a thing, to tell you the truth. Yeah, I thought I heard that. Okay, we gotta book it. Okay. Well, we can get a little bit more quartz, which will be nice. Okay. That sounded close. I am so nervous right now. So nervous. Gas always make me nervous. Okay, let's get to safety. We broke out here. Okay, I feel a bit safer. Not much. Oh, okay. What'd we get? Not too shabby. Well, may as well. Need to get home. Take us home, rail system. Few pieces of chicken before going, I think. Oh, really? That one might. Yeah, I'll leave that one there. Okay. We'll let those go. Alright. Well. Sun's coming up, but we need to say goodbye. So I do hope that you enjoyed this episode. And you can subscribe down below for more episodes like this and other games. But until the next video, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!